Hello, this is BNN Nonhong News. We first, today's first news. We found out that soccer is very good for our body. This is reporter Jason who is reporting about this news.
Hello, I'm outside here, blowing weather, and I'm here to meet an amateur soccer player. Oh, there's one over there.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello. Hi.
You're doing soccer?
Yeah. Oh, but can you tell about the benefits of soccer?
Well, first, you don't need many things to play soccer.
Yeah.
For example, you can have a soccer ball.
Yeah.
Two.
Hey, Bill, you're not playing soccer today?
Oh,
like you're in an interview.
Oh,
sorry.
Yeah. And next, you can have a strong relationship.
Yeah. When we play soccer,
yeah,
we need to have teamwork to win.
Yeah. In order to have good teamwork, we need to have a strong relationship.
Yeah. Okay, thank you, amateur soccer player.
Have a nice day.
Bye bye.
Yeah, don't catch cold.
We met amateur soccer player Phil. Thank you for our interview. So, in this report, Phil, reporter Dan met Mr. Dan, Dr. Dan, who is the expert in the sports science. So, back to the reporter.
Hello, I'm back and I'm back to listen to for a bit of more benefits of soccer. This time we're going to meet a doctor. Hello, doctor.
Hello, Amy. Have you been having a nice day?
Yeah.
Okay. So, what's with the mic?
Well, can you tell about benefits of soccer?
Oh, yes, I can. First, soccer let us use our physical techniques and make us, let's say, more physical. But when we kick, soccer is the main thing about kicking. When we kick, the heartbeat, which makes us faster, which makes us more physical. Second, we can use our brain while playing soccer. When the player is here, the ball is here, he has to choose which is dribble or kick. But he also has to look at the opponents. The opponents might be there, so when he dribbles the wrong way, the opponent might get it, and the team might lose because of that guy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Dan, for our interview. We had some problem on the camera connection, so I apologize about that problem. This is the end of our BNN Nanocom News. Thank you for watching.